look different sitting on the bench out there. I'll be incognito because I will not. They won't recognize me now. Yes, I changed the channel, the name channel again. I do it because I'm sick of these people who make all these hate videos about me. Put my name or the channel's name in their video. It's a cheater brand. It's these pathetic channels who have no subscribers and they want to get subscribers, so it's a trick that they use. It's about Kim Kardashian. Well, and they make money off of my name. So I've been rotating the name of the channel to trying to distance myself, although these morons can just keep changing the titles and all this and that, so they're pathetic. You know, they've got no channel without the hate. So that's why I changed the channel's names.
It's about Kim Kardashian.
I don't know. Life's too confusing, but I just love things where you listen to what I say and what I need, and you send a big, big gift.
Big, big gift.
A big bag of jelly beans. Every video I've been saying, I'm craving jelly beans.
5 pounds. That's
what my sister will hold me for about a week. I'm kidding. Remember, Ronald Reagan loved jelly beans. He always likes it. I'm not hinting, I'm just thinking out loud, which is what I do. I could never find the Kit Kat.
Somebody sent me a case. Oh my god.
Let me see what it is. Think of my glasses. Oh, glasses!
From Swiss Colony? Oh, what?
Oh, wow!
Wow!
Sit on. Wow, I am ready to sit on the bench and not get burned to death. I cannot see a thing. But these glasses, I actually can see clear in them, which is like really weird. And I know you told me your name on the thing, but I forgot. I swear I can actually see a little bit clearer with these glasses. That's so weird. They're not a big, big gift that I was. Oh my god, I didn't burn my face.
And I still feel nauseous from eating cat food.
Lesbon? Don't ask me. I have tomato sauce now, people. This is 4 pounds.
Wow.
I kind of want one of them, too. I'm gonna have one. Mm, wait. Oh, you smell that, huh? Andrea. Wait a minute.
Adriana.
Took me a minute.